Well, here we are.
I'm 147 years old.
Got my Alka-Seltzer. Drink it up. Preparing to record the next deprivation EP. Remember last time we had a whole song that we hadn't really played before? Now we have like five.
The whole album.
So here we go. We're gonna get started on Corky. So Brandon,
yep.
Do you feel like we're gonna do a good job today?
No.
we just practiced three songs that we really have no business playing or recording right now. But we're gonna fucking do it.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna load up and we're gonna head over to Brahms and eat. Weren't you wearing that same shirt last time we did this?
Maybe. I'm gonna change that.
It's the only one he owns. Plop, plop, fizz, fizz. Oh, what a relief it is. I'm having indigestion problems and I gotta go scream with my esophagus. So there we are, we're about to head over to Brahms. Our sponsor.
Official sponsor.
Tell us about Durag.
Can't remember.
Oh yeah,
it's about someone.
It's about someone.
It's about someone.
Some peoples, but we can't tell you because they could get mad at us. We don't want to bring any anger.
Yeah.
Tell me about Love Gun. We're about to fuck a Kiss song right in its ass. That's right. That's where Kiss likes it. All right, and then we got a song called White Trash. Tell us about that, Brandon.
Yeah, that was it.
That's the whole song right there. Just think, White Trash and James Bond, and you're done. Oh, anyway, I Trust You. It's a punk song that Brandon doesn't know too well.
It's a punk song. It's a pussy song.
Punk and pussy. Pussy punk. That's a new genre. Trenchcoat Mafia. This is a song we wrote about Columbine about 20 years ago, and we just decided to go ahead and record it since it's the wound is now healed in most places. There's been way worse school shootings, so now it's okay. Right,
good.
Brandon?
Yeah, we're good. Corpus Christi Plan B, remember?
Corpus Christi Plan B. That's about the time that we wrote a song at Plan B and then went and played the worst show of our lives at Corpus Christi, Texas. That was a good time. And then we got Daub.
Daub.
Say it again.
Daub.
Daub. Feeling pretty good about this. We got seven tracks to record.
Feeling awful about this.
I don't know how this is going to go. Brahms. Deprivation's Corky. Brought to you by Brahms. Meal of Champions. This will make us play good. Brahms. Well, Brandon has taken about 13 years to eat this burger. We're about to get to the studio.
Hey, you...
I'm very upset by what he just did because I'm going to have to get a new lid and straw.
Answer the question. Do you like Sprite? Yes. Do you like ketchup? Yes. Combine the two.
Alright, so we're on our way to Jared's house. Finally! God. Eat like an old lady. Jared! That's Jared, everybody. You guys remember him.
Oh, shit. Hi.
Hi, everybody.
I'm sure y'all wrote the songs today.
Yeah, we did. Like three of them. Here we are in the studio. About to make a lot of racket. Again.
It's happening. Daub.
It's for real, nigga.
Hey, watch your mouth.
Oh, sorry. It's for true, nigga.
Shit. All right, Brandon's tuning his drums for the first time in a year.
Yeah.
I don't know why, though. Not like it's gonna help. Check it, check, 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 check. Check it, check, 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 check. Check it, check, 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 check. Check one, two. Check one, two. Check one, two. Hey, does it work now? Hey! Hey!
Yeah, you're probably gonna scream, so.
Well, I'm gonna do this. Trash! That's what I'm gonna do. First note of Corky. It's just because he got really drunk a few times and did some stupid shit that nobody likes Scott Stapp.
I'm Scott Stapp. Scott Stapp. I love the thing. I love
Mountains and horses, I like to sing about eagles flying on the gray sky. Yeah, I've got self, that's who I am. You don't know me, you talk shit about me, but you don't know that I'm the best singer. Hey, yeah, I know that you don't know that.
Alright everybody, it's a rock and roll party! Alright, I gotta channel the spirit of Mr. Paul Stanley! Alright Brandon, are you ready to rock and roll? Cause this is a rock and roll party!
I can't laugh and play this.
That's why you can't laugh and play this, cause you're a cat man. I'm the star! Star child! See, the Catman keeps fucking up. That's why I replaced his ass and put his makeup on someone else.
So I'm about to do the first bass track on a Deprivation album.
In 32 years.
What you got? Let's get together. We can get hot. Logan. 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 Logan.
Logan. Sorry, fucking sorry, I can't stop laughing. Love gone. Love. Fuck me. Love gone. God damn it. That's it. You didn't take the high one out.
Woo!
Love gone, done. Love done, bitch.
Actually watch that show,
Life Goes On.
Yeah,
I
remember there was this one episode where like there was this rich old white dude and Corky was babysitting and like he didn't think he was qualified and yeah. He was asking like, what would you do if the, and I remember he was like, I would buy this one and put hydrogen peroxide.
That's pretty good,
thank you. I like cheese. I like cheese and rice. I like to put it on my potatoes. This is my nipple. My mama gave me this. She put it in my cereal.
Well, Life Goes On was like the poor man's Wonder Years.
It was.
It's like the show that came on after the Wonder Years.
Salad tossing weasel taster. All I do is zoom. That's all I do when I get a camera.
Near. Far.
Oh, it's terrible. We have to redo it. All of it. God damn, that's a hot track. Oh, you hear that shit?
Got it, Brandon.
Yow! Go, Jared. Dope!
One part right there. Good fuck. Jared's definitely not doing any kind of magical wizardry on our album now. Especially not this time.
Yeah.
You know what the best part is, though? You could do all kinds of wizardry on us and we'd still be terrible. That's the best part. Sound like a dying giraffe.
It won't let me do it.
Well, can't fix fuck.
I don't care.
It's sloppy. Because it's an accident.
Yeah, so are you.
I'd need the polyphonic, and I don't have that version.
Polyphonic.
Just leave the dump.
You're sawing away at a shitty tree. That's what you're doing. They've already listened to the song if they hear that part.
It's too late now.
It's too late. It's over. Just leave that.
They already bought it.
Yeah, they already bought it.
They can't return it now. They're too... That's like eating a burger and having one little bite left and saying, this sucks, I want my money back. You can't do it.
Can't do it.
Sorry. It's too late.
Gotta turn right around.
You gotta eat that burger.
You gotta eat that last bite.
This song's called Durag. Say it, Brandon. Durag.
Say it, Jared.
Durag.
Durag. Welcome to Fortsmith, y'all! The home of Durag Bob! He is a rockstar now! He's played on Garrison! Hey you, Durag Rockstar Dishbag! Hey you, Durag Rockstar Dishbag! Okay, guys, how many years has it been since Columbine? Because we got to know that before we record the next song. April 20th, 1999. So how long ago was that? So that's 15 years ago, right?
Yeah. A little over
15 years. There's Klebold, Dick. Now it's 15 years later, and this is old news. Oh, yeah. Michael Moore made a movie. And I'm just worm food. Yeah, I'm just worm food. I'm in the trench called Mafia!
You came here to me when least expected. 11 pounds worth of severing tanks.
Clever Christ! That is it. We just finished another fucking EP.
The
longest one and the last final one. All right, everybody, so this is Corky. Say goodbye.
Bye,
getting ready.
Bye,
we're,
Corky.
We're going to mix this fucker, and then we're going to have a good time with it, and then we're going to release it, and then nobody's going to download it. It's going to be a great time.
Woo.
Hell yeah. Another one down. Another one in the bank. You know what I'm saying? Deprivation 2014, motherfucker. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Represent. Yeah. Yay, yay!
There you go.
Got the rough mix.
There it is.
Popping it in, listening to it on the way home.
Corky is done.
Corky.
It's done.
Another
Third
one done.
Third and final.
Another one in the bizank.
It's in the back.
Disc.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Says Durag right there.
Hey, you! Durag! Rockstar! Durag!
That's all you get.
That's enough.